Crowd sailing in the picker hood, ladies and gentlemen. Competition is getting thick. What? All kinds of people. You got to be kidding me. Already this morning, look. What? Unbelievable. Next garage sale of the day, I take it, is where all them people are standing. What? Oh yeah. Garage sale action, ladies and gentlemen. People are probably scared to pull back up in here. What? John the Picker's on the move today. People can't believe there's horses at the garage sale. Look at them all. Chilling. What's up, YouTube? Garage sale finds with John the Picker. We're going to go over all the stuff I got picking at the local garage sales this week. I got a ton of stuff, including video games, DVDs, tools, and probably my best finds would be these Dyson vacuums. I got two from the same garage sale. He wanted 25 and 20. I got them both for 40. So I saved $5 on those. And I ended up getting that out of the garbage like a year ago in one of my garbage picking videos. So since we had the other Dysons, I figured I'd throw that one in there too. Oh yeah, I ended up getting this Dyson ball vacuum. These things go for hundreds of dollars online or at the store. They're the top vacuums you can get. Or one of the top vacuums anyway. It's pretty cool. It's the Dyson DC50. It's got the ball, never loses suction. I'll show you the ball in a second. Then we got the DC18. I was thinking about selling that one and keeping that one. I don't know which one to keep and which one to sell, folks. That's my problem. Probably sell this one. The Dyson DC7 Animal. I got that out of the garbage a year ago. It works perfect. Never had a problem with it, folks. Those are pretty cool. Show you this vacuum really quick. Look at the ball. What? Look at that right back there. Yep, got the Dyson vacuums in the house. We're going to get right on to our next score. Went this morning, got this for $1. What? Electric motor for $1? Scrapping that beast. Or I'll sell it for $20 or $30. What? That's awesome. $3, I got me some brand new looking roller blades. They don't look like they're in that bad of shape. It's pretty cool, blade runners. Got some Blade Runners, $3. Can't beat that deal. Stopped in at a garage sale. Had the friggin' cops behind me. I'm like, yeah, I better turn. Seen a garage sale sign, stopped in there. Look what I found. Brand new Nike Air Force Ones for $1. What? They're girls' shoes, but I could sell them online for like $40, I'm sure. $40 or $50. Brand new. Brand new Nikes. That's freaking awesome. Got some Air Force Ones. I'm gonna give those to my kid. My kid will be fitting in those one day. Nike Air Force One. I got this for like 50 or 75 cents. That's pretty cool. Solar powered. Lighthouse. Solar-powered lighthouse. I ended up stopping at a garage sale. They said they had video games. First one there, they didn't have no video games. But I ended up scoring this sweatshirt. $6, brand new. Nike legendary status. Still got the friggin' tags on it. What? It's for my kids, folks. Kids are gonna be wearing Nikes. That's cool. 50 cents. Got this at the same spot I got the shoes, where I got the video games. That was a good sale. It was a good freaking sale. Got some pants. Some for my kids, folks. Some nice clothes. Chevy sweatshirt. I only paid a quarter for that. I was in Walmart one day and they were giving this stuff away for free. I got Pokemon posters. And Pokemon cards. That was pretty cool. Free from Walmart. Then I ended up buying these two little things. It's for like $1.50 a piece at Walmart. Nothing to do with garage sales, but I figured I'd show those anyways. For 30 bucks, I got Supernatural Season 1. Supernatural Season 2. Season 3. It's going to go all the way up to 9, folks. 30 bucks, that ain't a bad deal. I didn't really want to buy them. Then I'm like, maybe I could resell them after I watch them. Maybe we could resell them after we watch them. That's what I was thinking. They got to be worth more than 30 bucks. Even if you're paying 5 bucks a piece, it's more than 30. I guess it's about zombies or something. Vampires. I don't know, I was talking to somebody about them. And we started talking about Rob Zombie and totally got off the Supernaturals. Looks like it's going to be a good series. I'm going to watch it though before I sell it. Why that's not all shiny. There it goes back to shiny again. It's a bootleg copy right there. I got Supernaturals Season 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That was a good deal for 30 bucks. Same sale I got those. I'll break them DVDs out real quick. 5 bucks. Lady had the DVDs. This is where the horses were at. Season 2. This is the first. Season 1. Bones. Supernatural Season 1, so we know what it's about. Bones Season 3. Bones. I got 1, 2, and 3 for 5 bucks. It's a good ass deal. Check out what I got for 10 bucks. I already had a season of this. Season 3. Let's see what we got here today. Criminal Minds 2nd season. Put that there. First season, Way to a Criminal's Through His Mind. This is the one I had, season 4. Got it at a garage sale for 3 bucks. Then I just scored all these for 10. It's a good deal. Good freaking deal. And they look like they're in good shape. The boxes are nice. Well, that one's got some writing on it, obviously, but can't complain. And then I went to a grad sale. It was the people that own the China buffet. Look, they had some China bag they gave me. Mooncake. What? And I ended up getting some tools. These were cheap, 75 cents and 50 cents or something, and then 75 cents. So, they're scrapping tools, folks. Wire cutters for cutting wires. Screwdriver for unscrewing shit. Ended up getting this thing too. This is neat. What? It's a bug zapper. $2. I'm gonna go around and zap people with it somehow. No, I wouldn't do that, but it's a bug zapper for $2. I'm gonna go around getting some buggies. Anyways, I went to the garage sale where I got the shoes. What else did I get? The clothes. Shoes and clothes, and I ended up getting these video games. $2, Need for Speed Undercover for Wii. $2 for Deal or No Deal. Then she had a bunch of games out there. She had these two one day, and I said, do you have any more games? And she said, stop by tomorrow. So I stopped by the next day, and they had all these games out there. And they had them all for $3 a piece. And I said, if I buy them all, will you give them to me for $2 a piece? So I ended up getting all these games for $2 a piece, which is a good deal. I saved like $10. So I'm happy about that. First up, Sniper. This looks like a good game. Second, Country Dance All-Stars. What? For Kinect. I don't have a Kinect. I'm going to get one, though. Country Dance All-Stars. Hip-Hop Dance Experience. For Kinect. This is like a Kinect scorer here, folks. Show you what they're working with. Just Dance 3. For Kinect. Game's freaking popped out of the thing. It looks like it's, look at it, it's broken. Broken game. Not good. Hopefully it works. Anyways, we'll see what that is. Broken game right there, ladies and gentlemen. Didn't even notice that. I just grabbed them all. I was just grabbing. And we got Just Dance 3, Just Dance 2014. And we got Just Dance 4. We're going to be dancing up a storm around the picker compound. What? Dancing up a storm. This looks like a fun game. Dead Island. I noticed something too when I was buying the VHS tapes. Ones that sell for good money are old horror movies. The older the horror movies, probably the better they are, I'm imagining. Bad Company. They had Assassin's Creed, all three games in one pack for $5. I left it on the table. I was going to go back and grab it, and somebody else grabbed it up. I'll get it for $1 or $2 one day. All-Star Karate. These were $1. These must have been somebody else's games. All-Star Karate. Star Wars 3. Monster trucks for a buck. Sonic and the Secret Rings for a dollar. That's a good game. Game demos for Kinect, 50 cents. Gears of War. I want to play that. Alright, now that I recharged my camera, we can get on to the rest of this video. I don't know if anybody's still watching it anyways. If you are, comment in the comment section. John the Picker, Gears of War. I paid $2 for these games. Thank you to the people that sold them. I actually moved a lady out of a house right next door to them. She's the one that gave me the Teddy Ruck spin. I was going to cut a video of the house. And after this, we'll get a house tour of somebody else's house. Imagine that. I moved the lady out and then taped the house. I should have did it before and after. The Shining. This was 50 cents. It's an original. I figured I'd pick it up because it was pretty cool. Or maybe not an original. 1990. It came out in 1980. So it's a re-release. $2, Rainbow Six Vegas. Looks like a good ass game right there. Might have to do some playthroughs on the Picker Show. I ran into the pro pickers in the white van at a garage sale. I want to see what that guy gets at garage sales. You want to see a pro picker. Somebody that gets... they're early at every sale. This guy is it. He's up at the flea market. There's two of them. Brass. He was getting all this stuff. I'm like, crap, man. I should have grabbed up probably sterling silver, but I ended up grabbing all the brass. 50 cents. Pretty crazy at the scrapyard. Somebody scrapped a brass friggin' graveyard marker. It was for a tomb of some sorts, I'm imagining. The people were born in the 1800s, so 18 something. Washington, D.C. It's got a mark, says JB on the bottom. I have no clue what that is. They look pretty fancy, though, and they were only, what, 50 cents? That's cool. Boom. And for my kid... I ended up getting her some nail polish. What? Some nail polish for the kid. At another, I forgot to show these last week. I got these at the fairgrounds. My scrapping tools. For 50 cents, I got an axe. That's to scrap stuff, smash microwaves, whatever. $1.50, I got a maul. In case the axe can't get the job done. They look all taped up, but I'm just going to smash stuff with them anyways. I'll smack grills with them. That end works out pretty good for me. At a garage sale for a buck, I got this thing. I don't know where the tag is. It had a tag of a dollar. Probably fell off, but that's going to have copper running all the way through it. And it was only a dollar. And it's got aluminum. That's cool. We need that. For $10, I got some tools. This is the first toolbox. It's a Homac, made in the USA. If you ever watch Wild-Eyed Northern Boy, he actually takes toolboxes, sands them down, and paints them real cool. He's got a good show on doing that, so I figured I'd pick the toolboxes up because that was a good one. Plus, they were packed full of tools. What? I don't know if I got any good tools in here or not. Probably not. I noticed there was some made in the USA. But he had a lot of friggin' tools there. There was like table saws for $50. Crescent. Doesn't matter. I'll use it, all the tools I can get. Craftsman, guaranteed for life. Or until Sears closed down, bruh. I don't know. Craftsman with Sears. Master Mechanics. A bunch of random tools. A bunch of them were made in the USA. I do know that. KMC. It's a good brand. Thornton. I actually know the guy that was having the garage sale. That was pretty cool. Spending money at places where I know the people. It's like an old ass wrench, some sorts. Vice grippers. Slip and lock nut wrench. That's neat. Had a bunch of crap in here. Some of these tools might be worth something. They're older ones, so. That was always good when you can find good old tools. Yeah, we're happy about this. SK Wayne. All different games. AFC. Those are probably some expensive ass wrenches, them KMC. So are them SKs. Husky. Brand. Armstrong. So I know that's a good brand. What? All different kinds of stuff in here. Oh yeah, and then I got this one. This is cool. Folds open. It's got screwdrivers, wrenches, brass, what? Instructions, paint scrapers. Should have bought more tools, folks. Get all kinds of them. Boom, boom. I store it up on the best. Two best toolboxes there. That I seen anyway. Some probably went out the door before I got there. There's always people that get there hour before the sale opens. Those are always good to have. They plug into the two prong and make it a three pronger. I'm always looking for them. Kind is that. NTK. I scored up pretty good for 10 bucks. I got the toolbox, all the tools in there. Looks like this one's got a bunch of hardware kits. Whatever that stuff is. Pegs for your pegboard. Screwdrivers, scissors, extensions, wrenches. I was happy to get it. Oh yeah. I need the tools. I need all the tools I can get with scrapping. That's my toolboxes. I got that one and this one with all the tools. Boom. You like those. And I ended up getting this stuff, picking it up random off the tables. For 10 cents, I got a sprayer that hooks up to an air compressor. What? He had a air ratchet there too, but I think he wanted like $5 or $10 for it. I probably won't use it. I just got it for scrap purposes. I got this for 10 cents. I wanted that plug outlet, and it's got some copper wiring on there. A little bit of copper. I got these to sand down a table I got, 25 cents. I dug the table out of the garbage. I'm going to sand it down and repaint it. In case you were wondering what brand toolbox that is. That's cool. And I got this because I know somebody that hunts. And they're always talking. If you find hunting stuff at garage sales, let me know and I'll buy it off you. So I got a string shield combo and bow carrier kit for $2. I'm gonna try to sell it for like, I don't know, maybe $8. Make something back on it. Oh yeah, I had all kinds of stuff at this garage sale. Obviously, going garage sales, you can go broke real quick ski. This is my garage sailing stuff, as you could tell. Those are the games I've gotten so far. I got those last week, along with some VHS tapes. Video games. Dug this old TV out of the garbage. I got this TV out of the garbage, and the only reason I kept it is because they're the only TVs that you can hook the old video games up to. You need those. You need that TV. Got this TV at a garage sale last year or the year before. My game television by Sharp NES television. $10. Dug him out of the garbage. I got a video of that. I haven't released it yet. Oreo car, Dale Earnhardt. VHS tapes. Like I said earlier, get horror movies, old horror movies, sell for good money on eBay. Not all of them, obviously. My 24 seasons I got last week. My poster frame that had Barbie in it. And I switched it out to rally posters. Autograph rally posters. Ozzy Osbourne record. I got some records for sale. If you're the guy that was asking me about the records at the last garage sale, I do have records for sale. Oh yeah, sell them cheap ski. What? Obviously they're all in the videos that from the thrift stores and stuff. I'm John the Picker. This is my garage sailing room so far. Dyson vacuums. What? Tune in to John the Picker for more garage sale and thrift store haul videos. I'm out.